Right, so on an electro lampshade, we have various joints made up of threes, fours, and fives. So where there's a five rosette meeting, this is where you want to hang the shade. Okay, so this is where it's going to hang for one of these five joints. So once you've found that, and then you have your, imagine this is hanging from the ceiling, you get the bulb followed by the cable, you find one of the gaps near this centre rosette, you just simply push the bulb followed by the cable in there, and then see this, you slide the cable so it's in the middle, and voila.